How about a reality check on this? Security and reliability are always top concerns in IT administration. What do you need to see as an analyst to be assured that this is a product that can meet the needs of IT?
Yeah, it's a great question. Back to some data, if you think about IT reliability and efficiency and security, not surprisingly, these are things that jump to the top of the list when you think about IT investments across all markets. So obviously, you'd see a set of IT investments in education that would be different from retail, that would be different from manufacturing, that would be different than healthcare. But when you ask about what's common across all markets, what you see is this reliability and efficiency jumps to the top of the list. I will also tell you, though, what's interesting about social media and the natural language side of Isaac is that productivity and reducing operational costs and increasing revenue also jump to the top of the list. So if you can develop a product that really takes advantage of things that people are using in their non-work world, their consumer world, and leverage that for relatively complex functions like network management, that's potentially very intriguing. But to answer your question, look, this is key, and you've got to have robust security, and you have to be able to scale and be highly efficient.